How to erase fine lines and wrinkles on your face. Fend off fine lines and ward away wrinkles with prevention and a little attention with the right ingredients. You will need alpha hydroxy acids, retinol, antioxidants, hyaluronic acid, green tea and red wine, and sunscreen. Optional, moisturizer with sunscreen, and tretinoin. Step 1. Try creams and lotions with alpha hydroxy acids, which remove dead skin cells, reduce lines and age spots, and exfoliate. Start with a low dose every other day, and work up to daily use to avoid irritation. Use a moisturizer with sunscreen when using products with AHAs. Step 2. Use topical retinol, a powerful antioxidant derived from vitamin A, proven to promote collagen production and plump skin while ironing out wrinkles. Dermatologists prescribe tretinoin, or Retin-A, is a stronger version of retinol, used to slow aging skin and treat acne. Step 3. Look for moisturizers and products with other important antioxidants, including vitamins A, C, and E, alpha-lipoic acid, acai oil, and coenzyme Q10. Step 4. Consider products with hyaluronic acid, something your body produces naturally but slows with age. Hyaluronic acid-based injectable fillers instantly plump skin and stimulate collagen production. Step 5. Swap coffee for green tea and white wine for red wine. Both red wine and green tea contain anti-aging antioxidants and polyphenols. Quit smoking and avoid secondhand smoke, which dehydrates skin and limits oxygen flow. Step 6. Wear sunscreen year-round on your face, neck, and chest. Sun is the number one cause of premature aging. Did you know? Botox's effect on frown lines and wrinkles was discovered accidentally by an ophthalmologist.